This week's drink is entitled Blackberry Smash.
And if you don't like it,